Free kick taken quickly by Hughes. Sopwanga, Daly on the outside arc, around the outside of Marchand. LaRue's away, and LaRue is flying. Bassett is in. That is Wasps at their best. Simple, clinical, brilliant.
Under a little bit of pressure. Meantime, Bassett. And Bassett going, and Robson has it. And Robson, oh, he's been tackled, but they'll still score. And Juan de Jong makes them pay the full price. Bourgeois. And now De Jong, he's already got one try. Oh, and he's in the mood to get another. Brilliant from the Springbok. Juan De Jong slaloming his way through Leicester's defence. A black run from Juan De Jong. That was world class.
He's pulled it though.
Bassett underneath it. LaRue in space. Here's Rob Miller. Taking on home, a nice line cut by Daly. That was a magnificent angle, great offload for Simpson. Oh, that's magnificent from Wasps. A team try. Thomas Young will be delighted. His father will be delighted. Daly spotting half a gap, and Daly has gone through the hole. He's one-on-one with Ramos, releasing LaRue. Wasps are in here. LaRue has options left and right. Ramos is left trailing in his wake, and Wasps hit back. Yet again, the pendulum swings here in the Stade Ernest Vallon.
Elliot Daly really starting to get himself into this game now. A couple of breaks, and this one crucial.
Watson. He'll back his pace. Oh, yes, he will. Straight over the halfway and the 10-metre line.
He's gone.
One-on-one, he's gone. Oh, dear. You never, ever give Marcus Watson that kind of room, even if you're Jonah Holmes. Absolutely lethal. Two for Watson.
Simpson to LaRue. Robin Balabu. And now Hughes. And Hughes pops it up with Jvania. What a moment this would be. It's Robin Balabu looking for the bonus point score. It just might be Wasps' moment of the season. And front and centre, a great big Georgian prop. It's a bonus point score at Sandy Park.
Controlled brilliantly and then clutched back by Piers O'Connor. Fantastic footballing skills there. Ball puck back inside, but sails away with the intercept. Now, has he got the legs on Randall? Randall setting off after him. Edwards cuts across as well. Searle manages to stand up and then pop it out wide to Nizam Carr. Nizam Carr has support, but Nizam Carr doesn't need it. Wasps have a third created from an intercept.
As the ball is floated by LaRue for Le Bourgeois. Oh, that's brilliantly offloaded, and LaRue creating space for Robson. What about that? Is a work of art. Nizam Carr touches down. Some fabulous handling from Wasps. It's what we've come to know and love when they're at their best.
Shields, the supply line continues. Simpson, Sopoanga, Lovabalavu, LaRue. Little skip, Watson.
Shields, Sopoanga, Lovabalavu, whip on the ball, Daly, care coming flying out the line, Daly flying forwards, brilliant pass for Simpson, what a combination, what a send-off.